these caught fucking bodies. Hello? Joseph? Safe head? Damn. Oh, now I'm stuck in the room with him, huh?
You again?
Does he know I'm here? He does. Yo, chill. I assume I have to kill him this time. Get quick scoped. Got him. Really, dude. Joseph? How about a little help, Joseph? I can't. Where's this bitch? Okay, I see him. Nice, you can get hurt by it too. That's good to know. Oh, fuck me, dude. Oh, nice, I got another one. Oh. Time to go.
God damn it. Fuck.
Hello? Nope, can't turn on my torch. Joseph? Sneeze again.
I'd better find Kidman.
What about Joseph? Fuck Joseph, huh? Hello? Gotta kick the shit like you own the place. What was that? Oh, just looking out. Oh, Kidman.
Guess she's all
and
right.
Leslie.
What's she after?
She's sketchy. I feel like she has something to do with a lot of this. Just gonna stand there. That's it. Alrighty. I haven't seen those invisible bitches in a while. Hello?
Leslie can go home? Can take the train all the way home?
No, Leslie. Not today.
Protect me?
Yes. That's my job.
She's got purple eyes.
Good, good, good.
When I get home, they'll be surprised.
Whoa.
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Stop.
Yeah, what you doing?
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy.
I knew you were sketchy. Orders from who?
Leslie is the only one he can.
He can? Thanks, Joseph. I was trying to hear that. Oh, the heart shot. Why though? Why a though? This has gotta almost be over. Gotta almost be there. Thank you guys for sticking along. Alright, jumping right into it. For me, not for you guys. For you guys, you waited a day or two. Hopefully. Assuming, you know, I'm not a lazy sack of shit and I actually upload it. Ulterior motives. Ulterior. I don't even know what that means, to be completely honest. Google. Ulterior. I like how I put ulterior and first thing shows up is ulterior motives. Ulterior, ulterior motives, evil within. Existing beyond what is obvious, intentionally hidden. Okay. So hidden motives.
Joseph, you've got to be alive.
He got shot in the heart. He's dead. If he's alive, I don't get it. Oh, gotta look for ammo. This has become a search and destroy game for ammo. And also a try not to sneeze challenge. Jesus. Black hair curse. Zomb bomb. No nukes, no guns. Fight by human. Oh. I accidentally aimed in and I turned around and it scared me. I thought I was zooming in on something. Not jump scare, but like, fuck, something's about to happen. Yeah. Fuck off. Like, one of these days, something not fun is gonna be in one of these. Forgot about these map fragments. Also, my controller is dying. I almost destroyed everything right now. Hey man, be patient. Okay. Lost and found, and there's a mannequin arm. Okay then. Checkpoint, even though literally nothing has happened. Hey yo, what's up? Note from Myra. My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all my heart, Myra. I am. So someone purposely killed our little girl.
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
How about you don't tell me what to do? I don't even have enough green gel to do anything. Abilities, I guess? Give me some life. 10 life, because that's going to make a difference. The only good thing about getting life is that it fills it back up. I remember I have a key this time. What? I forgot to go grab it again. Son of a bitch. No, you don't need that part of the game either, to be honest. You don't, this entire area, you don't need to beat the game. That bottle. Where's my bottle? Why'd my bottle go missing? Jump scared. Done. Doing fucking. Okay. So whatever's in there, I guarantee is not worth it. So we're just gonna move on. I can't do it, guys. I think they know I have to shoot. Because I see this ammo, which I played myself. That's what I did. Like I said, none of that was worth it, but I did it any fucking way. Best. Stay dead, fam. Oh shit, what was that? Oh no. It's still coming. Okay, I was gonna say, Jesus Christ, how far does it go? What? I have to actually see where I'm going now to get far. Fuck off, you bitch. You'll never be Brubig. So I like life, so sure. evacuate that. Hello? Oh, the pig. Those guys are alive. I think this part I'm gonna play like a stealth game. I do not want to kill all these things. I'm not gonna be able to. See shit, fam. Don't see shit. You know what? Fuck it. This is the only thing that I'm worried about. All the other people, they're shit. I want his face. So the game cannot say it wasn't a headshot. What? Please. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Yeah, see? I knew they were alive. Ow, bitch. No. Please. I understand I fucked up. I recognize my mistakes. You're shooting at me. Zag. It's over. Please. Oh. Oh. That was something I could dash through. Couldn't have been any more wrong. As long as that bitch is out. Do you think they don't know I'm here? These will stay. Yeah. Okay, so he doesn't come over here. Oh shit, almost fucked up. Figure out how I'm gonna kill this first guy without the other guy knowing. Maybe, but I dropped the fucking bottle, that's the problem. Chill, fam. You guys are done. I'm conserving matches in the first place, but how the fuck did you come down? Like, I destroyed his thing. Why did you fall anyway? I do need to remember that I have my magnet. I guess that was an option, huh? Like, the game gives me the option to do this stealthily, it seems. Just I suck ass at it. Those extra people come from. Please yourself. I don't see it. Fuck. My health, or at least what's left of it. Please. Anything to heal myself, please. I'm desperate, game. about anything could kill me right now. From one strong enemy to multiple regular enemies, I will die. With how shitty my accuracy is, I want to say 2, but I think I can handle 2.
Gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
You fly. That's how you do it, you fly. Ooh! Really now? Get the fuck off me, bitch. You won't drop health, though. Guess one enemy could take me out too, huh? Oh my god, game. Oh, game. You love me, game. This game loves me. Low key. It acts like it doesn't, but it does. To do some shit like that. It knew. Now some ammo would be nice. How's it going? I'm gonna have to burn this bitch here. Yeah, you thought. You thought. Nice try, bitch. I'm gonna kill this one too. That's a head you're missing, bud. Oh shit! Just in case you want to stand back up. I literally have 0 ammo now, guys. That body. Oh, duh. Forgot I could make this. 28 parts, Jesus. Make all the regular ones. Then we'll make explosive. That's really all I care about, to be honest. Now, can I just crawl under this or why? No. No. Bad. You're done. knew that it was keeping something from... Oh, it was just keeping it from closing. That was keeping something from spawning. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, December 20th, 2012. No word from Myra since I received the packet. I'm afraid to take this evidence to my superiors. What Myra is suggesting is horrifying and may reach quarters of power beyond my reach, but the evidence she provided is enough to convince me that Lily's death was not an accident. They finally escaped. Wait, what? They finally accepted Myra as a missing persons case, but refused to involve me. They say it's because I'm family, but I think that they consider me a suspect. The investigation has stalled, but for the sake of my family, I will continue the investigation on my own. For the sake of the family. Hello? Can we not? Hey there. Oh, you're missing.
Have you forgotten something?
Tatiana. Working late shift.
Missing, but she's...
She's missing. Tatiana, missing. Tatiana Gutierrez. Nurse at Beacon Mental Hospital disappeared while working late shift. No evidence of her ever having left the building. Oh, so scary. Totally not cliche at all. Not really anything I need. I need ammo. That'd be nice. I doubt that's about to happen. I might as fucking well. I just need to learn how to use them more. That's the issue. Oh, also, every chance I get, I need to make bolts. Where's she at though? Am I supposed to be looking for her? Or am I just supposed to leave? I'm just gonna go with I'm supposed to leave. Because I'm not trying to do that. I don't care enough about her to look for her. Lego. See what creature burst into the room before I left. Done. Double-headed bitch. Don't mind if I do. Ammo. I don't know how I feel about that. Hello? Mr. Ormus Octopus. do see this trap, though. I will be grabbing this time, maybe. Depending on the situation I find myself in. That's how we're playing now, guys. Laying traps inside fucking water. Getting tired of these matches. Very, very much prefer bullets. Q game. More than two, though. You almost had it right. Junction box fuse, a high voltage fuse. Oh, nice. Spam. I almost held it again. Not that it mattered, but... I like this though. Me gusta. Oh. Are we not gonna question that? Just gonna pretend it didn't happen? Alright, then let's just pretend it didn't happen. Apparently that's the way to go. And if I didn't have matches, would I just be fucked? Like that. This is disgusting. Oh, hey. Got him. I don't know how that is. I didn't. Okay, I can still make it. Honestly, I don't know how that necessarily makes you a bitch, but I guess in a way makes you not a bitch for dying, but it was an inconvenience to me, so it makes you a bitch. God damn it. every shot count. Ooh, Jesus, you good, fam? I'm genuinely worried. Are you okay after that? You got fucked. Okay. I don't know what he was patrolling. Okay, cool. Honestly, I'm really not trying to fight them, so... How? There we go, game. You figured it out. You figured out your own mechanic. Spam circle, spam circle, spam circle, spam circle. Nope. Done. Quick scopes. Ooh, hey, how's it going? Quick scoped. There you go. You enjoy that. Expected that. Okay. Couldn't figure out if you're dead or not. Oh. Forgot already that I got a spam X. Got him. I know he did. Okay, come on, bud. Got a little president around this corner for you. Almost there. Come on. You can do it. Come on. There you go. Whoa. Fuck was that shit? Cutting me off, game. I was just gonna say, I hear something. Please. What you doing? Oh, drop me.
I wandered into some kind of nest.
Let's hope not, right? I just love how monotone he is. Like, the voice acting in this game is horrendous, dude. So you just talk casual about this shit. Just got attacked by some creepy ass creature. Have I wandered into some nest monotonely? Like, I just don't care? What? I think I wandered into a nest, guys. Oh no. I can't believe it. Oh, god damn it, game. Hello? I wonder if Tatiana is gonna be there. Tatiana, she's not here. Sadness. Wish I never found that thing. I miss her already.